In so many areas across America, the early hours of a new day begin with visions of ice. And here in Minnesota, the state of hockey, the game can spring to life seemingly anywhere. In every town, hockey is defined by steadfast rituals, where quiet hard work leaves an immediate mark. And for many, it's a sport that brings to life great ambition, the lofty dream of playing for the U.S., and the will to elevate America's hockey pride. But no matter what uniform you wear, the game's appeal runs across the nation. In Florida, for kids who play the game on sleds, hockey still brings the same timeless joy. In these two towns, a high school rivalry is an enormous source of pride.
Make sure you step off that bus ready to play.
In Buffalo, this goaltender is not just a star for the Sabres, but a face of Team USA. To Hockey Town, a place rich in tradition.
Captain Kane has scored the goal!
This American triumphantly clinched the Stanley Cup for Chicago.
And they pour on to celebrate with Tim Thomas, their heroic goaltender.
While this netminder brought the cup home to Michigan after leading his team to the ultimate prize. Born and raised in Minnesota, this man proudly returned to his roots, a hero in his own state of hockey. Not just to fans, but to his children, the next generation, now eagerly learning the game from him.
Good shot. I threw the penalty box.
As every new day begins and ends, there are visions of ice all across the nation. This is Hockey Day in America.